You're taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
You want to complain? You can't swim. Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the loop. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Dani.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
If you like racing, you call the right number. We do it guerilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint flares you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict. Tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Hussein. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Dani.
Oh, if you like racing, you call the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is more...
Mierda, you smoking Mexican? Tabaco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas.
Shit.
¿Qué pasa?
José fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. Might hit the lieutenant.
couple. Move.
Dog.
Congratulations and welcome to my island, fellow soldiers. You are here because you are the truest and most loyal Arianas.
I'm good.
Only a select few are allowed in this special place. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of them. Come for the views, my true Arians, and stay for the sex and violence.
What the hell?
Perro.
Here,
medic can't save you.
Congratulations and welcome to my island, fellow soldiers. You are here because you are the truest and most loyal Avianas. Only a select few are allowed in this special place. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of... Come for the views, my Troyans, and stay for the sex and violence.
Make it tougher to
okay.
Find intel.
Still have to find intel on where that scientist went.
Thank you. I am very, very selective. Here on my island, you are free. Free from the constraints of your responsibilities.
Ningún problema. He says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
I'm
In the clear. Bad dog. Muerte. Think I lost them.
We got them! Okay, let's do this!
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Waffle, No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here.
Papo!
El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find.
Hola, dog.
Got a body here.
go, over there.
Gracias. José es un monster.
God.
Mierda.
Espada. José was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.